Our next piece is Boogie Man Blues featuring Rachel Christensen. Harder to play it than a real piano, by the way. You have to strike it much, much harder, and what comes out of it is unexpected at times. And I'd like to also comment, I got that at a yard sale for $2.